Tech students, today we will see how to execute assembly language program using DOSBox and TASM. TASM is a turbo assembler. For this, you need to install DOSBox on your machine. So to install DOSBox on your machine, you need to type in command sudo apt-get update. This is your first command. It will ask you for the password. Then, after executing this command, you need to type in sudo apt-get install DOSBox. This command will install DOSBox on your machine. Okay, here already DOSBox is available, so 0 upgraded, 0 newly installed. But in your case, DOSBox will be get installed on your machine. Now, first I need to write the program. Okay, so to write program, I need to go to TASM bin directory. Here, I have placed TASM folder in a home directory. Home, TASM, and inside TASM, I have bin directory where I am going to place my ASM files. So here, I will type in cd TASM. This is terminal. I will type in cd TASM, enter, then cd bin. Now I am inside bin directory. Okay, this is case sensitive. Bin, the folder name is in small case, so I need to enter here small case, cd bin. Now inside bin, I will create one ASM file, let's say my.asm. So this will create new ASM file. Now I will write here code to just print welcome message on the screen. Okay, so first statement will be dot model small to use small memory model. Next will be dot data. Here I am going to declare data which I want. Here in this case I will require just one string to display message on the screen, which will be str1db. Now let's say the message I want to print is welcome to base dollar sign at the end will represent the end of the string. Otherwise, end of the string will not be get marked and garbage value will be get printed. So to avoid that, I add here dollar sign to represent end of the string. Now next is code section dot code main pro, that is main procedure. Move ax comma at the rate data, move ds comma ax to initialize the data segment. We are moving base address of the data segment to ds register. Next is lea load effective address dx comma str1. So here the address of str1 will be stored in DX register. Next instruction is move AH, 09H, INT 21H. So MOVH, MOVH, INT21H. So after interrupt 21H is generated, it will check for the code available in the AH. AH contains 09H. 09H means print string on the screen whose address is present in the DX register. That's why we have put initially address of this string into DX register, because we want to print this string. Then we have sent code 09 to AH, and then we have executed INT21H. So INT21H interrupt will look for the contents in AH. Contents in AH are 09H, which means that print the string whose address is available in the DX register. Okay, and to perform or to end processing, we use MOVH, 4CH, INT21H, and then main end P. This is my program. I will save this program and I will close this editor. Okay, now next step is to assemble it and run. Now for assembling and running code, we use DOSBox emulator. So this is DOSBox emulator. First, we need to mount C directory. That means we have to make a root directory. So by mount command, we make or DOSBox will know that which is the root directory. So mount C colon home Samsung. Okay. Now in your case, this name, username, will be followed by the home. So if your username is administrator, it will be mount C colon slash home slash administrator. If your username is your name, in that case it will be mount C colon slash home slash username, whatever your name is. Likewise, so here it is Samsung, that's why it is home Samsung. Otherwise it can be home administrator or home your name or home student, likewise. Okay, so drive C is mounted. Then I will enter into C drive. So now here C drive means home Samsung. It means that we are under home Samsung directory. Now in home Samsung, we'll go under Tasm directory. In Tasm, we have to go under bin directory. Okay. Now in bin, we have this program my.asm, and now first step is to assemble it. Command is Tasm my.asm, that means Tasm and file name. Enter. So your program will be get assembled, assembling file my.asm. Next step is to link it, tlink my. Okay, linking is complete, and now next step is to execute it, that is final step. To execute program, we just type in the program name, that is my. So it will print you message, welcome to this institute. Okay, now suppose I want to change my code. In that case, again you have to go to terminal, gedit my.asm, here is your file. Suppose instead of welcome to Dev's Institute, I want to enter welcome to EIIT. So again I will save program, close the editor, I will come to DOSBox, I will again assemble it, link it, and then welcome to EIL. So this is how we run program using Tasm and DOSBox. Thank you.